All right. Hey, everybody. We are back to the Final Fantasy IX. As you may have noticed, I have changed the resolution because I was noticing a little bit of artifacting with the last episode, and I believe that was because this game was just not meant to be stretched to the resolution that I have my screen, so went ahead and tweaked it just a little bit, and let's see, put a little bit of background border so that you can see something that's not just a blank background. But I'm not gonna continue to talk here when we can just get right into it. Oh wow, it actually saved. So I was having a little bit of difficulties with the controller. It was taking double intake or double button presses every time I hit a single button. So I went ahead and changed that or applied a fix that I'm hoping will help. I failed at this boss multiple times because I kept attacking the wrong person, which you'll see here in a minute. Hopefully this fix will work. And just to fill you in, there was only one screen of walking in water, ankle-high water, that led me from the crashed airship to this battle that you see now. Somehow it raises my power. As you may have guessed, I killed Garnet a couple of times here. Trying to throw some items her way, but ended up attacking her instead. And I can already tell that this is gonna work out much better. Ooh, critical hit. This is no time to be attacking. So usually I would try to steal from a boss before just slaughtering them, however, I know from previous playthroughs that this boss has nothing on it. Same with Garnet. Garnet has nothing on her. Yeah. No thanks to you, Vivi. Damn. Probably. Yet. Seems to have a hair more HP, so we can go a little bit longer without having to heal him. Prison cage is not gonna last very long. Card that I'll never touch. Oh no! They're poisoned. Ooh, gross. Abandon her. How does one say three exclamation marks? I wonder what's gonna happen. I wonder if I'm gonna stay here or if I'm going to go out on an adventure or something. Oh, fuck yeah, I totally know those bronze gloves were there. I was just making the rounds on the perimeter. Don't look back at me. Active time event, I hit triangle. No. I hit L2. Select. Time to escape. Girl who was left behind. Let's cancel. I see a treasure chest down there. Got some wrists. Let's talk to the blank real quick. You're right. Okay, we'll do that in a minute. Girl who was left behind. Let's take a look at the girl who was left behind. Oh, definitely not the girl I was thinking it was. Where'd everybody go? What am I supposed to do now? That was very informational. Time to escape. Maybe whatever's in that chest can help you out, Steiner. That's creepy. I saw a door back there. Is this door? Go see Vivi. Don't call me little. Yeah, that's an inspirational message. Someone's bedtime money. I don't know what bedtime money is. Alright, got some ether that I'll hold on to for the entire game. Time like an hour ago No. The plan to kidnap her brought you together. I'm just gonna sit back and let the game unfurl. A good look for you, dummy. I kind of want to do this without telling the boss. How do I do that? Oh no, the boss is gone. Where could the boss have gone? Time. Don't hold back. Going mono y mono. A funny mask this time. Got kind of a drunken master fighting style here. So this active time battle system is a little bit more drawn out than I remember it being. Is that a pig nose? Pink hair was already weird enough. Thank you. rusty. Adalbert Steiner? Adalbert? That's his first name? Master Givi. Hey, you're up. Be careful, okay? Oh, VV. Don't be useless. Whisper, whisper, whisper. Magic sword? Whoa. Steiner's Adalbert's trying to get a magic sword out of Vivi, apparently. That is so gross. This is actually one of my favorite Final Fantasy games. I just don't remember it being so weird. I remember the tail. I remember the two daggers held in stabbing position. I don't remember him being a gross creeper. Don't forget to set your abilities. Band zero is, but better keep training. Learn more abilities is gonna make you even stronger. Good luck, Baku. How do I do this? Easy enough. I'll see you when I see you. That was a very nice plane. I'm gonna go back in there for that treasure chest that was sitting right here. This is awkward, Sari said bye. Now I'm taking my leather hat and I'm leaving. Okay. Ability equipped. protect girls. Abilities will level up as I gain AP, and if I master them, then they're tied to each of these is tied to an equipment piece. But if I master it, I can use the ability without having that piece of equipment on. So if I find any really good abilities, I can master them by grinding. Ooh. Keep a generous stock of that. Phoenix down. Want one for each person. An extra one of those. Darkness. Those. No tents. I'm better than tents. Save. Let's see, that's about 30 minutes. We'll push on a little bit further and see where we get. Thank you, Moscow. Later, suckers. Go and find me a princess. Music from Final Fantasy VII. They'll be leaving soon. I thought they weren't leaving. That was the whole argument. Also, all those orchestra players were totally, like, fucked up just 2 minutes ago. I feel like there might have been some kind of act. Thank you. Actually, I'm not gonna save quite yet, because I've gone like two screens, so you stay there. If this turns out to be a dungeon or something, I'm sure I'll circle back to you. This would make it so they can't, they have a harder time attacking and landing their attacks. Critical, that was pretty awesome. Blank, good job. Welcome to the team. Value asset. Got a little tricky. LP. Don't do that. Escape time! Run away from the monsters! There's very intense music! Jumping down this wall into a deep water. Oh no, they're right behind me, and now they're right in front of me too. Monkey, ha, gotta see his tail. So let's say that I do, but for the interest of just explaining, let's say that we don't know what the mist is. Haha, got him. Everyone looks up and we get sleepy time music. It's a safe point. Hey, it's Monty. Okay, I guess I'm gonna get taught something. By monsters. Yeah, that's a lot of... I guess I am curious as what this is. Oh man. Some facts. Trance gauge increases as you take hits from the enemy. The trance gauge does not increase if you get hit by other party members. If you get afflicted by a zombie, it goes down completely. And when it fills, it's party time. In the battle, trance goes back to zero. During battle, as you take actions during battle. So I guess if you don't do anything and get hit, you'll eventually trance. This flute. Have trails. Hey, there's no need for violence. God damn, Zidane. I think I'm gonna wrap it for the evening. Call me a Koopa. With Koopa. Not Koopo, with Koopo. Moggle Flute. And wrap it up. For the next episode, I will be taking away the paper bag that Miss Kitty is sleeping on, so we can stop that crinkling noise, Miss Kitty. And we will pick up from the Gunitas Basin. Got a full crew of Garnet, and Zidane, Adelbert, and of course Vivi, everyone's favorite black mage. Alright guys, catch you again later.